to that and I'll break your hands. I could have broke his hands, you know? Like, oh, I'm fine, I'm still alive. Lost all my guns again. Wow! Okay, then they're fine. I'll be like, oh, I lost my guns again? Oh, fuck. Aber mich wird er nicht überraschen. Das sage ich dir. Found the gold. Found me gold. That's the gold back at the other place, I guess. Let's see if I get some commander kills. Right when I walk around, we see. They better have found me, that's bullcrap. Shot that dude up, oh, didn't want him at. Stupid. How? Like, how are you supposed to do with that? Kidding me? Get on, man. I'm pissed off. Like, freaking how? Come here. Wow, you could go up here. Wow. So devastating. Now that was sucky. All those helms I could grab. Recharge armor, huh? Come on, where's that last time at? Cheese it up, boys. Come on, where's that lucky helmet? Who is lucky? Who do I need to grab here? Come on. When y'all lost the helmet? The body just disappeared too. Lame. I can hit him off. Oh, stays overcharged. I see. That's interesting. But I had something going on right there. But of course, overcharge. Oh, okay, I see. Confused right there. What the hell that was? Commander, things are not going too well. Really? Damn, that was loud. Did all that crap to be so damn? Wow. And my grenade. That. Shot him right in the arm. What the hell? Noit crap. Did I not get him? Unreal. Still alive. Where did they come from? Nowheres. Huh? They just came out of nowhere. So what the hell? Odd. Whatever. That's just weird. They just came out of nowhere. Thank you more. Didn't expect that to happen. Wow. This new one, boy. 40 out of 200. Thought another giant robot was coming out. Or giant super soldier. Whatever you want to call it. Just have some grenades right there, huh? Yeah, come from what? Rather they then they come out, what? The caves? Maybe they'll even escape Wolfenstein. Castle, huh? It's just stuff up there. What the hell, mouse? Go out the way, mouse. A bell. At least I gotta get one kill at least. Gold. Nope. Might be close. There, we're not even close. Back to the caverns. Looking like I took a fresh one with me. Out the caves. Freedom. Yes. Freedom. Well, bye bye again. Bye bye minigun. Damn. how knowledge have worked. I'm like, yeah, I'm ready, ready, ready. Normal thing. I guess. Clipping them. Do some prana. Luckily, I was quick enough to grab it. That's kind of so good, and that dude just sees me like, what the hell? This devil's on point.
Think fast, BJ.
No, what am I gonna? Think fast for what? What? Really? I was looking down, like, oh, can't go up. Do I gotta shoot something? Nope. I look down, oh, get that off. Right.
Think fast, BJ.
I look down and how I show them. That was an old great, but no, it did not again. Got a hole right there in him. Toilet and whatever you say that. Freedom. Let's go for the switch to. Didn't die, but he died. hell? Shooting left the whole time. Good shootout. 16 out of 50 right there. See, we're not done yet. Here. Dead end. How fun. Great. Boy. That was interesting. some help. Oh, look, there we go. Grenades behind me. Health. That's pretty good health right there. Let's see. Damn. Good shootout. That's fun. It's in here. Nothing. Guess not. We ever be free? Be that easy, huh? It's never gonna be that easy. Here in a little village. The other one from the other one in Wolf's PS3.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Ich bringe sie zu einem Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy? Billy Boy?
Huh. Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks. I suppose.
Could you have a BJ? Dumb joke.
Herr Kessler is inside, Mr. Butcher.
Ladies first. William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Mein Kind, überprüf die Fenster und versteck dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Great. Get out of here, man. Poor little girl. Poor girl. Hurry up and get down. What the hell y'all doing?
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Yeah, take your sweet time getting out of there. Like, damn. Grab that. Zombies. Keep the window ported. I'll go. Pick you up when going. There you go.
That's it. Time to open the cellar.
I don't know about that, boy. Bad idea. Somebody else out there going on, really. That'd be that easy.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can never mind.
is bad. Well. Dude. I knew I was going to do that. That's why I ran to the door.
Are you okay, Blaskovich?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
That was interesting. The back cave, secret cave. Need some help on party conditions. Sweet. He's better.
Blaskovich, we should be on our way.
Wow, that was something.
My things.
Here.
Oh, thank you.
So, where are we going, Kessler?
Wolfsburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfsburg?
Death, Agent Blaskovich. Death.
Part two? What do you mean, part two?
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day. But I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. A favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came.
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. Now, Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts. The morbid curiosity of a child.
What is in the Tasche?
My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Blaskovich kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
I have a feeling that they're both gonna die. Yep. Wolfsburg.
Agent Blaskovich, you're looking for OSA.